getting out of the tire barrier. After that, I should be good. Kyle Busch, you see him just sliding. He was very nervous about the wet conditions, and that nervousness proving itself as he gets into the tire barrier.